Prince Harry has revealed a secret about Meghan Markle's baby bump, signaling she could be on for a record-breaking birth. Meghan, who is now around 6 months pregnant, dazzled the red carpet with her husband Prince Harry at the Endeavour Fund Awards in London's Draper's Hall last night. The pregnant Duchess was pictured cradling her blossoming baby bump as the couple entertained veterans and former military personnel at the pre-awards party. The awards ceremony was set up to honor military veterans who continue to compete despite long-standing illness or suffering accidents. During the event, Prince Harry made a startling comment about Meghan's baby bump. The Duke said Meghan was having a heavy baby, as he spoke to guests at the event. Referring to Meghan's bump, Harry said, "There's a heavy baby in here." Meghan and Harry could set the record for the heaviest royal baby, after Prince Louis set a record last April when he was born weighing 8 pounds, 7 ounces. The Duchess showered her husband with praise, and replied, "He's going to be the best dad." Meghan's due date is fast approaching, and the Duchess is now approaching her 7th month of pregnancy. The royal couple have also revealed how they prepared for their child's arrival by getting a pet Labrador. Host Ross Kemp said he spoke to the royals about how he also prepared for his child's arrival in the same manner. Describing Meghan as stunning, he added, "We talked about how they've got a puppy and we got a puppy before we had our first boy. It's a preparation for nappy changing and pooping basically." The first award of the night, the Recognizing Achievement Award, was given to former Olympic rower Sir Matthew Pinsent to Kelly Ganfield, a visually impaired runner who has taken part in 2 Invictus Games. Upon receiving her award, she said, "Your Royal Highness, you're absolutely amazing in acknowledging many of us soldiers. And the Duchess of Sussex, you've got all this to come." Speaking about how she was first introduced to the royal couple, she said, "He met me in Bath for the trials with Meghan. She is a total asset to the British public and nation. She is going to be a mother soon and, yet again from the trials, she saw my daughter Bethany, who was 2 at the time. She is now 3. Bethany gravitated to her and, Meghan, kind of gravitated to Bethany. She has cerebral palsy. Meghan was amazing with her. And, Harry, was beaming, but he's always like that." She added, "His Royal Highness put my glasses on to see what I see in day-to-day life and he made Meghan put the same glasses on." The event comes days after Meghan's friends approached the media in a bid to shut down swirling rumors about the Duchess. Her former co-star told People magazine, "We worry about what this is doing to her and the baby. It's wrong to put anyone under this level of emotional trauma, let alone when they're pregnant. We want to stand up against the global bullying we are seeing and speak the truth about who our friend, a mother-to-be, really is."